It's AumSum time!
Is it safe to eat moldy bread?
With cheese. Definitely yes.
Oh, AumSum. The mold on our bread is a fungus. The green visible parts on the bread are just spores of the fungus. Its invisible branches, called hyphae, actually spread deep into the bread, creating an extensive network. Now, as fungi don't have chlorophyll, they cannot prepare their own food. Hence, they rely on other sources. Bread is one of their best options because it contains nutrients as well as moisture. Now, it is neither recommended to eat moldy bread, nor it is safe to scrape off the mold and eat the rest. Why? Because some molds can produce mycotoxins that can be harmful for humans. Also, as bread is a soft food, the hyphae can easily penetrate deeper, making scraping or cutting worthless. Topic, rancidity. Why is a bag of chips half full? Looks like you don't believe me. Open the bag. See, I told you. The bag of chips is indeed half full. Why is that so? It is mainly because of a concept called rancidity. When food becomes rancid, it develops an unpleasant smell and taste, and it becomes unsafe for consumption. Rancidity generally refers to a condition where the fats and oils present in food get oxidized, resulting in food spoilage. Since the chips contain fats and oils, they are likely to get rancid. Therefore, to prevent this, nitrogen gas is flushed into bags of chips by manufacturers. But why nitrogen? Nitrogen does not react with fats and oils. As a result, rancidity does not take place. Moreover, a gas in the bag serves as a cushioning agent and prevents the chips from crumbling. That is why the bag of chips is only filled till half. Why do we love junk food? Cause it looks cool, bro. Nah. We love junk food because manufacturers design it to activate our brain's reward system. They create the perfect combination of salt, sugar, spices, etc., which excite our taste buds, thus activating our brain's reward system, making us feel good. Now, after this, when we eat regular food, as it doesn't activate the reward system, it feels less appealing. Besides this, if we compare these foods, the quantity of healthy food looks more, right? But surprisingly, they both contain the same number of calories. What? Yes. Now, since healthy food also contains fiber and water, they add up to the volume, thus filling our stomach. But, as the junk food doesn't have enough water and fiber, it doesn't fill us. So, we keep eating and thus end up consuming more calories, leading to obesity, diabetes, etc. Is spicy food bad for you?
Obviously, because whenever I eat spicy food, my mouth seems to be on fire.
This is because spicy food generally contains chili peppers. Chili peppers have a chemical called capsaicin. When capsaicin comes in contact with our tongue, it activates the heat-sensing receptors instead of our taste buds. As a result, our brain thinks that our mouth is on fire.
So, shall I call the fire brigade?
Oh, just listen. Capsaicin present in spicy food is not necessarily bad for everybody. Only those people who have a low tolerance level or don't have a habit of eating spicy food can experience some problems like burning mouth, irritation of the stomach lining, heartburn, etc.